Hello guys and welcome back to another vlog. I hope you guys are having a great day today. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe down below. Let's get to 100 subscribers by the end of the summer. Let's get to 500 subscribers by the end of the year. Toon Squad, we out here. If life's not great, tune to make it better, because that's what we are about. That's what we're about. Today, we're going to be installing the splitter, and I'm super excited for this. May need to drill a hole, maybe not, we'll see, and we'll figure that out in today's video. So if you are stuck for today's video, hit that like button right now, because it's about to change the look of the car, and I am very happy that the pieces are finally starting to be put together. So without further ado, I'm gonna stop delaying and get started. Okay, so we're going to need a drill, and my dad has the drills with him. So, yeah, I have to go to my dad and get the drills. So, we are going to go to him right now, and we're going to get the drill so we can get this splitter on this car today, and I can be at work on time. So, I think my handle may be broke on this thing, but in due time, I do plan on cleaning up this car in entirety, so we can go ahead and get a sound system in here. So that's something to look forward to. Back home, I already got started mocking it up. I already made a mark on a splitter where I'm going to drill. I'm going to drill on this corner right here where I marked the letter X. And it looks like it's going to be a tight fit. And then I'm going to do the same for that one. So what I need to do is go ahead. I think it will sit a lot better if, because if you see that, I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be even, so it's not going to sit poke out as much as I want it to, but it could, but I don't want it to, because the idea is it's supposed to connect right here, so it'll stick out just like that, and that is what I am aiming for. So I'm going to do one side first, so it'll be easier to do the other, that way it won't keep moving. And the other side is sitting up because I have yet to heat the other side up. So I'm going to go and heat it up real quick and get. All right, so I got to heat it down. I'm gonna go ahead and start drilling the first side, right here. I already almost got started, so I'm gonna film the process because I'm pretty sure your record audience would like to see the process of getting this on. It's not easy because it is not a Honda part. It's a Subaru. So making the best of the situation here. So this is what we're gonna do. So so I got both of them screwed in. However, this one's a little fucked because I rounded that out thinking I was smart to use the drill. And this one I did perfectly, and I twisted that one in there with the proper tool. So now, what I did was disconnect the fog lights, or take the bulbs out, so I can make this steady. Because right now, with just those two screws, this is flimsy. So what I'm going to do is put a screw in here and there, and that will help this be steady. And I'm going to put another one if I can. I'm going to figure out where else I can put screws in so this can be more steady. So I'm going to go ahead and get started on that. So after some time, I got the splitter put on. I'm gonna come back another day and make this like 100% like perfect. Right now it has some minor imperfections, but the good news is that the splitter is on, and that is what I was aiming for today. It's not perfect. Like, none of my installations go perfect, and I'm doing this by myself, so it's definitely not perfect. I need to get a nail extractor. I need to get this nail out of here, right here. Once I get that out of there, I'm gonna put another screw in there, and that will make it more. That'll make it sturdy, how it needs to be. So that is what I'm gonna focus on next. Is getting this all buttoned up. I'm not gonna make a video on it. I'm gonna do that on my free time, but I got my goal accomplished for today. I got my splitter put on, so I'm going to put the car back together. It is 3:46. I have to get out of here, so I'm going to go ahead and put the car together. I'm going to give y'all a small cinematic, and I'm going to see y'all tonight. Okay, so I went ahead and put the hood down. I got the whole bumper put back on, and oh my god. For it being imperfect, it looks so good. Like, the video does not do it justice. Like, this looks so good. And it's not even perfect. And it looks so good. Oh my gosh. Alright, cue the cinematic.
Damn, I hate to go inside. Go to mama, bet I might go. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the 24 for clowns and all the balls. Oh, I hate to go inside. Go to mama, bet I might go. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands. Oh, you stuck in the friend zone. I tell like 4, 5, 5. Hey, 100 bins inside my shorts, a chain, all the shit. Hey, try to stuff it on.
I hope you guys enjoyed this cinematic. I'm gonna go ahead and clean my area up, head to work, pray it doesn't fall off, because it should be very sturdy. Like, it feels very sturdy, so it should not come off. And I made sure it was very secure. So this looks so good. I cannot wait for more modifications. Like, this is starting, I am like very happy at the fact that I'm starting to put the body pieces on now, and it looks so good. And it's a Subaru bumper, I mean splitter. Subaru owners, I think I made y'all proud. I mean, not the fact that I got a screw stuck in y'all splitter, but you know, it's all good. I will see you guys later tonight. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's installation. It was definitely a struggle, but I made it work. So, see y'all. Now, back at home. Just got off, made it back from work. The splitter did not fall off, which is a plus, which means that it's very sturdy. And, well, doesn't mean that it's very sturdy, just means that it's not going to fall off. Yeah, I really want to make sure it's not wobbling. Like, I'm like very insecure about it, but I'm very happy with the results. It looks very good. I know in the video it's easy to see, but when taking pictures, when you guys see it on my Instagram, which is can be found down below, it's gonna be kind of hard to see the splitter because I have a black lip and a black splitter, so it's black on black, and it's kind of hard to tell if it's there or not. But the only way to find it is by the winglets or the fins on the side, and that's how you know it's there. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a fat thumbs up, and I will be seeing you guys tomorrow. I do have I don't know how long I can keep this up with it uploading every single day. I am thankful for those who are coming back to watch the videos every single day. This is crazy. This doesn't happen very often, where I upload every single day. It just so happens that I had content that I really wanted to pump out for you guys, and the lip just happened to come in on time, and then everything just lined up perfectly, and to the point where I can vlog every single day. Now, I do have a special announcement, a life update, if you will. I will be getting my braces off. If you didn't know, I had braces. Cheese. I do have braces. I will be getting them off in a couple weeks, and I will be making a little life vlog about that because it's a monumental moment. So I hope you guys will be down to see that video, because I'm very happy. I'm very, very happy about the fact I get this medal out of my mouth. It's been way too long, a very long process, and I'm happy for it to finally come to an end. So, and I will be ordering some more parts very soon. It's gonna be some more body modifications because the front does now offset the rest of the car, so we gotta get that. We gotta even that out a little bit. So, hope you guys will watch that, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe down below. Let's get to 100 subscribers by the end of the summer. Let's get to 500 subscribers by the end of the year. Tune Squad, we out here. If life is not great, tune in to make it better, because that's what we are about. Don't forget to live life simple. Follow your dreams and keep working hard. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Guys, the car's finally coming together. I'm super excited for the build. I hope you are.